Here we have a used 2011 Toyota Camry with a 2AR engine. It is for sale right now, but it can't really be sold because it has a check engine light and a code. The code on this vehicle is P0016 for crankshaft and camshaft correlation. So what's the deal with this? Well, typically it's a sign that the timing chain is stretched and there's issues with the alignment of the camshaft and crankshaft. But this one goes a lot deeper. If you start this engine, well, you're going to hear a knocking sound when it first starts. This is typically the phaser for the variable valve timing system. It does not have enough oil pressure to push it into the position to get the lock pin to insert after the engine is shut down. Without the lock pin, well, this thing rattles back and forth and causes that noise at startup until oil can make its way to the top of the engine and stabilize this part. Also, other issues with horrible oil. It's caused damage to the chain guides. These chain guides, well, once they wear and this plastic part wears away, well, typically what happens is you get an unstable chain because the tensioner is not able to keep up with the changes in speed of the chain. So, what's the other factor in this whole equation that must be serviced so the timing chain's not stretched, the variable valve timing components are working properly? Well, it turns out it is the oil pump. On this vehicle, it was not producing enough oil pressure because the oil pump was worn out. If you don't have proper oil pressure, well, the variable valve timing is not going to work, the timing chain is going to wear out, and you'll have other running issues with the engine. So with this, a little maintenance could have made this car a lot more valuable on the used car lot. I'm Andrew Markel. Thank you very much.